This is what I get.
Now, let us see if you truly understand what it means to be Nightmare.